All right, Philly, where are we?
We're in Nevada. And the city we're in is Reno, Nevada, to be specific.
And we're just gonna walk around a little bit, show you some different places, stuff like that. And, what is it, Wednesday? Tuesday? No, it's Tuesday.
Wednesday, it should be Wednesday, it's Wednesday.
It's Wednesday. Not too many people around here, so let's take a look. This is the Circus Circus.
I'll open it for you.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Oh, wow.
What service?
Yeah, because you got the camera in there.
First priority is find food, huh?
What do you like about this casino?
This is where you bring kids, if you have kids. It's pretty outdated though. It's not like Las Vegas.
It's pretty outdated.
I remember my parents used to take me to Circus Circus. Mm. Just because you could say entertain, your kids could say entertain while you gamble.
Okay.
See, have things for kids here?
Yeah, I see it.
Let's walk around with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like a little circle. It's like a carnival. We'll get you a job here, Philly. Just joking. Surprisingly busy, actually. They would have shows over here, but COVID. How are you liking it?
Sorry, if I had my son here, yeah, he would like it.
Good place to bring your kids. The restaurants are up here. We're gonna go eat real quick, then I'll walk around some more. Philly needs to fill his fuel tank.
Yeah,
me too. Or don't so. Restrooms in here.
Yeah.
This one.
Definitely more family oriented. Casino environment.
Yeah. But it's pretty good. I never ate there yet. Have you ever had a Ruth's Chris?
No,
never. Oh, that's the parking. No, we didn't park in that one though.
Yeah.
Reception is a little nicer than I expected, actually. Very nice.
Nice reception.
Yeah.
Very classy day of stuff. Can I hit you with the circus?
Yeah.
So I should say, then there is a circus.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if we keep walking that way, then we exit and we go to more casinos that way. Bigger than I thought. I came here a couple times, it didn't seem that this big. Oh, okay. Starting the new casino, the El Dorado.